Tim Cohn coming with a very strong starting lineup.
Excellent backdoor cut by Taylor, but an even better pass. This guy, itong si Big Bo Belga, he was the youngest ever PBA player ever drafted during his time as Taylor knocked that
shot against Miralco. He was open for a perimeter jumper. Unfortunately, he failed to make.
Taylor again. Nope. Kanya pa rin. Gets the basket. Nikasama pang foul. Tough love, Coach RG. As Steve Taylor Jr. knocks down another three.
Can't move. It's that hard here.
Last shot by for Rain or Shine. Still nothing from the field for JB until now.
Still just a matter of time. This guy, he does a great job.
We're in the second quarter, but doesn't matter. Everybody else clicking on all cylinders. Para sa Rain or Shine. Taylor, good. Taylor looking to end this second quarter with a bang. 7th rebound. JB pushing it. Gives it up to Malonzo. Some baskets here. Brownlee off the secondary. Three-pointer delivered by JB.
Oh, 5 straight points.
Brownlee hit a three moments ago. This time he drives closer. Brownlee gets the basket. Make a son of a foul.
Pero isang maganda rin tignan, ano, yung pagbabalik sa active coaching ni Coach Caloy Garcia. Ma-fast track itong chemistry.
Ito
mga malalaran.
JB switching to the left.
Quarter now, it's Pat Nieto's turn. Oh, Mike Nieto.
Oh, Mike Nieto. Double digits na rin siya dito. Once again, Rockless 5.